June 2nd, Major League Baseball will celebrate the first annual Lou Gehrig Day to raise awareness for ALS, the disease that ended Gehrig's life. When my friend Tim Sheehy was diagnosed with ALS, I saw firsthand the difficulty this terminal disease brings to victims and their loved ones. So we started Project Main Street, a charity dedicated to patient care and improving the quality of life for ALS patients. Go to MarqueeSportsNetwork.com for more on how you can get involved on June 2nd.